turn on or off the Windows Store notifications. Open the Charms bar by pointing to the upper right or lower right of the screen. Alternatively, press Windows key and C. Click Settings. Click Permissions. To allow the app to show notifications, move the slider to On. To disable notifications from the app, move the slider to Off. This is the process to turn on or off the Windows Store notifications.